A Capitol Police officer's family were guests at the Super Bowl after he was killed in the January 6 riots in D.C. Officer Brian Sicknick died of a stroke after being struck in the head by the mob. During the game, the NFL recognized him and several fellow officers. Washington Metro Police posted a thank you to the league on Facebook Monday morning.